imagine waking up because of a smell so sweet, spicy, salty, juicy, cathartic smell that gives you synesthetic fulfillment, an ecstasy of joy and
tragedy.
Because it is so delicious, yet somehow ephemeral. But now, imagine that this is actually
a real story. That happened only a few months ago. My niece told me, and I believe her. That his wings raced among gods. in disguise. Spread only as far